Welcome to HeadworX, Kitchener Waterloo's only ABEM, American Board of Electrodiagnostic Medicine, certified neurologist clinic. You're likely here because you've been scheduled to receive an EMG nerve conduction study. Well, what is an EMG nerve conduction study? An EMG nerve conduction study is a study of one's nerves and muscles. What does this test tell us? You may have symptoms of tingling, numbness, pain, or weakness, or all of the above. Your physician has recommended this study to determine if neurological injury to your muscles and/or nerves are the cause of your symptoms. Well, you've made it here safely and registered. What happens next? Once you've completed your intake form, our world-class technician will take you to our testing area, and you will receive small electrical prompts to your nerves, which assess their function. These are very brief and may cause some mild tingling. The nerves chosen for testing are based on the request of your referring doctor. Based on your doctor's request, the technician may also quickly test the integrity of your muscle activity with a small, sterile needle that is discarded after use. You will then receive a consultation with our neurologist, Dr. Khalil, who will review your questionnaire, gather any further history, perform an examination, and share his recommendations for your care. Don't be worried if you forget these recommendations. These are also forwarded to your doctor. This consultation is limited to disorders within the scope of the EMG nerve conduction study. If you require a follow-up EMG nerve study, you will receive a call from our front desk within the next few days to schedule this. Otherwise, any further guidance and recommendation will be shared with your family doctor. Thank you. HeadworX, a trusted leader in the field. To learn more, go to headworxclinic.com or visit us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at HeadworX Clinic.